Hi everyone, today is July 18th and today is birthday of our son Paul and he bought lots of tools. He wants to do the water balloon fight. So we decided to show it to our snowflake, but she's not really interested even though I've read that the ragdolls are getting intrigued by the running water. So we thought maybe she will enjoy. So this is some sort of bubble stick. I want bubble stick here. I want to show her if she's gonna play or not. She doesn't seem to be very interested in that. Maybe she will participate in our water balloon fight tonight. We will see, but so far she wasn't interested in anything. There is another tool, bubble blaster. Well, it's not for water balloons. They took water balloons outside. They want to play. She doesn't like it either. She just likes to enjoy the quiet time on the couch. So since she's laying down here, I just want to show her face and her eyes. I washed them yesterday, as you saw, with a special solution, and they got better. I didn't see any discharge or any mucus today at all. And the scratch she had on this eye went away. This eye is clean too, see, it doesn't have anything. So apparently this Tomlin solution is very good and helpful. So I would recommend it. But if there is some sort of infection or if you're concerned about the eyes, of course you need to go and ask your vet what to do. That's it for now. We're gonna go and enjoy the water balloon fight. Bye.